Blessed morning, beloved ones. We are still in our RMCO till August 31st. As our Ministry of Health always remind the people to always follow the SOP wherever we are, the 3W and the 3Cs. Let's continue to do our part, shall we? Today, I would like to share from this verse taken from the book of the Romans. A very famous and very familiar one. Romans chapter 8 verse 28. And we all know that in all things God works for the good of those who love Him, who have been called according to His purpose. This is a very promising and comforting words to us as a child of God. It is this verse that keeps us going, keeps us strong, keeps us focused and help us not to give up. It is only a faithful person who truly believes that God sovereignly controls his circumstances. Sometimes we say God is in control of the situation, but do we really believe? We do not believe at times. Often situations can be very painful and at times seems destructive. 2 Corinthians chapter 4 verse 8-9. We are hard-pressed on every side, but not crushed, perplexed, but not in despair, persecuted, but not abandoned, struck down, but not destroyed. In school, colleges, and universities, at every level has its own tests and examinations. Their exams are for their particular level, not above and neither below. UPSR, PTS, SPM, STPM, and university. UPSR for those who study till standard 6, PTS for those till form 3, SPM for those in form 5, and so forth. I remember when I was teaching in schools many years ago, I used to set exam questions for my students, especially the objectives paper. These students, they are very smart. So when I set the paper, I will try to make it as tough as possible so that none of them will score 100 for the exam. Dear beloved, God is not like that. Every test that the Lord allows us to go through, He knows by His grace and mercy and strength, we are able to handle every situation and circumstances. We are able to pass all our tests with flying colors. In Him, we are more than a conqueror in Christ Jesus. Romans 8:37 says that, no, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us. There was a situation when a sister and I, we were praying for another sister to receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit. After some time, she felt very hot and pain in her tongue. Later, fear came over her. She is a very young believer. Therefore, she did not know that God will never and will not want to hurt us or bring any harm upon us. God never intends harm for us. We know for certainty that all things work for good. From the Word of God, God says so. From our own many previous experiences with Him, from the experiences of all the rest of the saints, His beloved children, you and I. God allows difficult situations in our lives. This really tests our faith and our trust in Him. Trouble does come, not to harm us, but to teach us and in a way help us in the molding of our character. And also in our walk with Him. And help us to grow from maturity to maturity in Him. Lastly, Romans 5:3-5. Not only so, but we also glory in our sufferings because we know that suffering produces perseverance. Perseverance, character. And character, hope. And hope does not put us to shame because God's love has been poured unto our hearts through the Holy Spirit has been given to us. May the Lord bless you. Have a good day.